What's your name?
Marina.
Thank you.
Okay. So, he's a chemist known for his contributions to analytic chemistry. And he discovered a lot of elements on the periodic table, including chlorine, iodine, sodium, and potassium. He also invented the Davy lamp, which is more commonly known as the safety lamp. And he prepared and inhaled nitrous oxide to test its disease-causing properties.
And that is why you don't do that anymore during chemistry.
So he was born in December of 1778 to middle-class parents. As a young child, he was smart and curious, and he was interested in poetry and nature. Which I'm not exactly sure how that relates back to chemistry, but anyway.
It's the poking of things with other things to see what happens to said things.
His
chemistry.
His father died when he was 16, and a year later he became a surgeon. And through his friend David Spielberg, he got access to a library and a well-equipped lab where he began his love for experimenting. And that's where he prepared and inhaled nitrous oxide. Test its disease-causing properties.
So how disease-causing is it? That was a good enough answer.
He invented many things, including the Davy lamp, which was used by miners because it was a safety lamp, especially because it had, like, the glass on the outside, which prevented the flame from spreading, unless it shattered. He also created a lamp called the electric lamp, and it was shaped of an arc and with like charcoal sticks and 2,000 cell battery. And when he mounted the electrodes, he noted that they formed the shape of an arc because of a strong convection flow of air. So I mentioned that he did find and discover many elements on the periodic table. Helium, oxygen, chlorine, and hydrogen were some that are more commonly known now. And he discovered barium, calcium, potassium, sodium, boron, magnesium, and strontium. So he proved that you cannot use two different metals to make the voltaic pile work. Not exactly sure what the voltaic pile is, but he discovered the medical properties of nitrous oxide, otherwise known as laughing gas, which they used as an
anesthetic.
He discovered the actual element that composes boron compounds. He performed the first electrochemical decomposition, which means that he isolated potassium, sodium, barium, strontium, calcium, and magnesium.
I wonder how many of those resulted in miniature explosions, knowing the reactiveness of some of those elements.
Oh, yeah.
And then he also invented the first electric light and the miner safety lamp. That's it.
Wait, any questions? Anybody have any questions? Question!
What can you say about the relationship between Humphrey Davy and Michael Faraday?
I have absolutely no idea.
Okay.
Never mind. Any other questions?
How did he die?
That's a good question.
I don't know that either. Oh. It was mostly focused on his accomplishments in science.
And cat memes.